Another one. You're back. Some more. Two. Today we will be raiding the palace. As we are now ready. Oops.
Please enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Oops. Sorry, I just did that sound.
What a skilled act! Who taught you to move?
You shall not be up here,
you so have no reason to be up!
Aha!
Stop him!
Oops.
Does there something ail you, friend? You'll soon feel much better, friend.
Isn't that dangerous?
Danger is in the end.
Please, I mean no harm.
Farewell and swift recovery, amigo.
Take out the guards. Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart.
Shut up. I say no.
Where do you think?
Won't escape.
Hey, let go.
Down you go. Float up the lever.
Aha! You'll not get.
That must be one painful splat. If he's not dead on it.
Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Slow that.
Of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also would do that.
Enough with the farm. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called the meeting.
God!
There he is! Not on my watch!
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cuts. What if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back. If Carlos speaks true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks... No. I've worked too hard for this.
Ah! You shouldn't be here!
Almost news.
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Ah, the cavalry has arrived.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Seta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go! Tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
We're gonna walk back to it. Okay, that's deep.
Eccolo, you want this?
Why? So I think this one for 100 and